Hello everyone, welcome back with Inventor Basic Tutorials, how to make a gear. Click a new part in it, and I will click start to sketch, choose top plane. I will draw three circles, okay, one, two, and three. You can set radius in the circle, you can change into radius, and I will set 1,29. Change again this circle radius. We set into 1,52. And the last, we can set 1,67. Okay. I will draw three lines. Okay, you can use this line tools. You can draw from the center point. Draw again from this point to the top. And the last from this point into here. You can select this line object and I will change into construction line. I will set for angular between these two lines. You can set into 9 and set again from this line into here 4,5. Now I will draw arc from 3 points. You can click start from this point, move into this point, draw again from this point into here, and use a trim command. We can cut the circle, also this arch object. Set for distance in here into this line objects. I will set 0,045, and you can set a distance from this point to here. You can set 0,09 for radius in this arch. You can set 0,4, also same in here 0,4. And the next, we select these lines, and you can right-click, change into construction line. We can draw lines again, start from this point to the bottom here. Make sure this vertical line connect again from this point into here. And you can use trim command to cut this line, also the circles. We can fillet with radius 0,06. You can click here fillet tools, set into 0,06, and we can fillet in this corner, also at this point. Now you can select this sketch. Okay, don't forget to press a control button to select multiple sketches, and use a circular patterns. You can click here circular for axis, you can click in center point, and for items, I will set 20. Click OK to be automatically create, and use trim command again. We can cut this circle objects. You can cut one by one. Okay, you can click hold to use a fence trim. Okay, click again at this point. Now I will create circle start from this point, and I will set radius diameter into 1,5. Press enter. You can click finish sketch, and to convert into 3D, we can use extrude tools. You can click here extrude. For profile, you can select after this face, and we can set for extrusion 0,5. Click OK. Now we already create this simple 3D model gears with Inventor. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.